I'm exploring beautiful Sand Dollar Beach, located in the heart of Big Sur. Parking here is $10, and there are restrooms and shaded picnic areas. There are multiple trails you can take. The furthest north will take you to a lovely overlook, and the center trail will take you down to the beach. The trail can be eroded in spots, but it's wide and very easy to manage. Once you reach the staircase, you're almost to the sand. Sand Dollar Beach Trail is less than half a mile out and back. It's a great trail for wildlife sighting, and once you step off of the rocks, you're at one of the best sand beaches in all of Big Sur. Guaranteed to see sand dollars here. In fact, today I was completely skunked. But the wide sandy beach is the perfect place for an afternoon stroll. The water here is ice cold, making this a perfect spot even on a hot Big Sur day. This beach offers the largest unbroken patch of sand along the Big Sur coast, thanks to its protected nature. The high bluffs behind give it great protection. There's a stunning overlook here that makes a perfect spot to watch whales and dolphins as they make their way up and down the coast. Thanks for joining me today at Sand Dollar Beach. For more information, see my recent blog post at flyingdonmarie.com. And if you enjoyed this behind the blog video, make sure to subscribe and hit that like button. Until next week, I hope you find adventure and encouragement wherever you go. Bye.
Rolling down the river.
Rode it a lot.
Protect it. Yeah. Hey, you're looking at me.